Opening tap and a dunk right off the opening tap. Ozzie Johnson hammers down a dunk, and it's a 2-0 lead for Horizon. Boy, that was fast. Let's tip back out. And now left underneath. And Horizon's going to come out of there with it. Horizon and Andrews Osborne for the boys division three, two, three,
one,
five,
four.
As we've seen so many different championship games today that it's hard to keep it all straight. Boys division two. Okay. So a whistle and a foul call will be on Andrews Osborne's Radonja Spolevich. That's his first, team first. As Horizon in the front court, that's thrown out of bounds. And it will be Andrews Osborne basketball.
Uh-huh.
Horizon Christian out of Fort Wayne, Indiana. Comes out front to Enrique Gil Garcia. Good pass underneath. Layup missed by Sanchez. And now taken away. And Horizon will bring it up. Swinford into the front court. Problem is they're missing numbers on about half of these people. We got a whistle and a offensive foul on Horizon, and this is one of them. Number 41 picks up his first foul and team first.
That's going to be interesting.
If it comes into the front court, Tajon Chapman with it
for
Andrews Osborne. On the wing, Garcia. Left it off along the baseline. That runner won't go from Sanchez. You know, back down low. The pass out front to Chapman. Trying to give it back to Sanchez. Three on the wing. That won't go for Gil Garcia. Rebound underneath. Now sent back out front. And that taken away by Swinford. Launches it ahead. And another dunk. Albeit a little bit lighter that time around from Ozzie Johnson.
All right.
And now a 4-0 lead. Spolevich down the lane. Can't get that to go, but we have a foul called on Ozzie Johnson. His first, team second. And Radonja Spolevich to the free throw line.
Radonja Spolevich.
Free throw here is good. And we'll have one more coming. 4-1 the lead for Horizon here over Andrews Osborne. Second free throw is no good. And at the far side with it is Swinford. Trying to bring it up into the front court here. Goes baseline to Pinkston. Left it there for Daquan Sample. Whistle and a foul call. And it'll be on Andrews Osborne. Enrique Gil Garcia, his first, team second.
I don't know who it is, but Merrick Lowry is going to be number 41 because I got a 41 that's out there. Nobody. So
there's like four people without a number, though.
They got one, two, three of them right here without numbers.
So the free throw good by Sample.
I guess I could walk down there and find out who it is.
Second one rattles around and in. So now a 6-1 lead for Horizon. Out front, Chapman with it.
Right.
Off on the wing. Now baseline Chapman again. They swing it out front to Sanchez. Now jumper in the lane is good by Enrique Gil Garcia. Make it 6-3. Down to 5 minutes to go in our opening quarter. Swinford, more give and go back to Sample. So hold it out front. Sample working baseline, pull up jumper, that won't go. Rebound tipped out, tracked down by Johnson. He backs it out and hands the ball back out front. Top of the key to Johnson. That pass deflected, now stolen away. Gil Garcia into the front court. That won't go. And now an outlet pass here. Down the lane and a two-handed dunk. And 8-3 the lead now for Horizon.
Oh, nice feed in.
So touch pass down low to Swinford, and Turi lays it up and in.
Goes back up over his head. Makes it look easy.
Out front, Chapman. Down the lane, got a step, had that blocked. Rising back up with it again. And now that's stolen away. Chapman backs out on the wing, fires the three. That's a round and out. And a pass up the floor. And shot no good, but a whistle and a foul underneath.
Well, we got a 41 in blue and a 41 in red. We don't have either one of those on the roofs.
And free throws coming up here. First one is no good. And wholesale substitution, Andrews Osborne brings in everyone. I mean, everyone.
Well, they sure did.
Second free throw rattles off, no good. Ends up carrying out of bounds, and it will be Horizon basketball.
I said it went off of him to knock the ball down, went off of his hands and out of bounds.
Alley-oop pass, that rattles around and off. And now a fast break. Down the lane, that shot blocked, but followed up and in by Radonja Splalevic. And it's 10-5 Horizon. Far side with it is Swinford. Trying to go in the middle, and we got a whistle and an offensive foul on 41 for Horizon. That's his second foul, a team third. Inbounds pass picked off. Down the lane, runner won't go. Baseline jumper is good, a 15-footer from Turi Swinford. Now a 12-5 lead. And another turnover. Horizon will bring it up. Pass goes down in a post, swinging around to Sample. Now in the corner, three ball, that's good. Triple for Ozzie Johnson. First three of the game for Horizon. And a 15-5 lead.
Wow.
Down the lane, this runner from Spolevich won't go. And the rebound to Pinkston. Off to Swinford, and we have a whistle and a foul on Denise Swim. That's his first, team fourth. Rising into the front court here. Off on the wing for Swinford. Okay. Jumper from the free throw line won't go. And the rebound taken away down low by Dylan McPhee.
Now.
Pavlovich on the wing. Gets a step down the lane. Missed that, but he will head to the free throw line.
I forgot what kind of defense Horizon is playing.
I believe that's the third foul on 41 for Horizon. I'm pretty sure it is. It's at least his second, if not his third.
Yeah, they're going to take him out now. Time to shoot the first free throw.
So Spilevich with his first. That rims around and off. And the second one rattles around and out. And back the other way comes Horizon. Three ball on the wing. That won't go. Rebound tipped underneath. And we take it back out. Three on the wing again. No. Rebound down low. That's knocked out of bounds. And it will stay with Horizon with around 120 or so to go in the first quarter.
Good fighting to go on there.
Down the lane, a little floater goes for Ozzie Johnson. And now a 17-5 lead. Back to the way, that shot's blocked. And on there with it comes Horizon down the lane. And once again, Ozzie Johnson with another bucket.
Well, I tell you what, he's just making a living out there with doing it.
19-5. Far side with it is Arnaud Duchesne. On the lane, Duchesne out top. Has that stripped and stolen away. Horizon on the run again. Down the lane, layup good. That's Daquan Sample. And we've got a timeout. 21-5 is the lead for Horizon. Coming to the close of the first quarter, we'll take a break. Back with more in just a moment. And this pass sails on through, is knocked out of bounds by Horizon. So Andrews Osborne to play it in. Out front, three ball, that rattles around and out, and that will do it for the first quarter. At the end of one, a 21-5 lead for Horizon here over Andrews Osborne. Take a break, come back with quarter two of this Division II championship in just a minute. out of the timeout down the lane. The runner won't go from Enrique Gil Garcia, and it will be Horizon basketball.
Let's see. Andrews, two threes? No. Must be man to man. Yeah, Andrews is man to man zone. It took him a while to get into it.
Swinford out front. Now off to Johnson. Try to work there. Now a long three ball is off the mark by Sample. And back comes Andrews Osborne. That runner won't go.
Andrews needs to get under control. They're going so fast that they're not getting good shots.
So Swinford backs it back out. It's there off on the wing for Smith. And a little pass dumped back in for Johnson. As Horizon trying to work it around here. No David. Need to be in a big hurry, I guess, if you're Horizon.
David's coaching him up here. He said, run a four corner.
Run four corners, yeah. Down the lane, that shot blocked. We got a whistle and a foul call. As that will be on Andrews Osborne, Rajanja Spilevic. That's his second and team fifth.
No good.
First free throw is no good by Marcus Smith. I think for the most part, they could probably do that.
I was going to say, I don't think David's plan is all like bad. Stay out there till you force him to do something else.
Second free throw misses. Rebound was batted around for a little bit. And then coming out of there with it is Chapman for Andrews Osborne. And they go baseline, sent back out front. Spilevic down the lane as that blocked out of bounds. And it will be Andrews Osborne basketball. From one of my favorite conferences as far as names go, maybe of all time, the Lake Effect Conference. For some reason, I love the name of that conference. Three ball in the corner is good by Rajanja Spilevic. First three of the game for Andrews Osborne. Makes it now 21-8.
There we go.
Well, I'm pretty sure you could do this for a while.
Stay right there until he come out and get you, and then you can go.
Swinford off the right side. Back out front, three ball. That won't go. And it will be Andrews Osborne basketball.
I would say if you're going to work the clock and all that, taking a three-pointer like that from about 8 feet behind the arc is not going to get it.
Back to the way comes Andrews Osborne. This is Sidney Adams with it. Now runner along the baseline will go. I'll pick back up and block shot, but whistle and a foul call. Go on Horizon's Turi Swinford. That's his first and team fifth.
Okay. Get the first one, get the second one.
Makes a pair, making it now 21-10.
All right. Yeah. Make them come out and get you, and then run your offensive pattern and go right past them when they get a man-to-man defense. Oh, nice move.
Got a whistle on a traveling violation.
Oh, he called a traveling line. Boy, that was a quick step. Too bad. Andrews sitting up there, kind of spread out now, too.
Yeah. And this batted around, now stolen away. Down the lane, the layup is good by Daquan Sample.
Wow.
23-10. Back the other way. Well, that's a tough shot.
Sure
forced
was.
Up by Tajon Chapman. 23-12. Three ball on the wing is good. A triple for Daquan Sample, his first three of the game. 26-12. And that baseline jumper is good. Arturo Sanchez with the bucket. On the 4 minutes or so to go in the half, that shot blocked out of bounds.
Okay.
That runner's no good. Tip back out. Outside three ball. No good from Sample, and that gets deflected out of bounds.
Huh. I still think Dave had the right idea. Spread it out, make them come out and get you, and then go man to man on them and go right past the man to man defense. I think they could do that pretty easily. But definitely a quicker team.
Swinford out front. Holds there. Now works off for Johnson. On the baseline, that was blocked. Blocked
twice.
Again.
Boy, made him eat that ball twice that time.
Chapman goes far side. That's deflected. Still loose. Now picked up and laid in by Tajon Chapman.
Pass across court.
And
no,
that
missed everything.
Jumper didn't go. Back the other way. Layup no good by Spilevich. Underneath. That will go. Horizon back out. On the run again, Smith down the lane, up with the left hand, no. This deflected back, now Andrews Osborne out of the run.
Okay.
Three ball on the wing, nope. It's saved, and it will be Horizon basketball again. And going right around the defender and laying it in is Daquan Sample. 28-16. That won't go, but now we have a whistle and a foul on the rebound. That foul on Turi Swinford, that's his second. And team sixth. Actually, I might. Free throw here is no good.
We got one more. See if he can redeem himself a little bit here.
Sanchez with his second. That's good.
Okay.
Yeah. 28-17 is the lead here for Horizon.
Kind of making up a little bit of room on him, but boy, tough going here.
In front, Randall. We're on the wing to Davis. And again, Sample just holds. Gives it off for Randall again. Back to Sample down to 135 to go. In our second quarter.
Nice pass inside. Traveling.
Yeah, a traveling violation. We'll give it back over to Andrews Osborne.
Ooh, a long one.
Three ball. That rattles around and out for Jake Ohana. Rising into the front court.
Got it.
Nice looking little jumper from Daquan Sample. 30-17. Now down around a minute to go in this first half. Three ball on the wing is good. Yeah. Triple for Deniz Svem. That's his first three. 30-20. As Tom Miltrovich,
down to 10-point game now.
Kildeon Davis out front. Davis down the lane, kicks it off along the baseline. That's poked away. And now back on the run comes Andrews Osborne, and the layup good. And we've got a whistle and a timeout. Well, it's a 30-22 game. Take a break. Come back with more of this Division II championship in a moment. And back to the last few seconds of the half. That pass is picked off. Now down to the last couple seconds. Three ball is good. Knocked down by Jake Ohana. And this game has completely changed. And that will do it for the half. That almost went in too. And it is 30-25, the lead for Horizon here at the half. First half scoring totals for Andrews Osborne. 4 points for Tejan Chapman, 3 for Arturo Sanchez, including 1 of 2 from the line. Deniz Svem with 1 3-pointer. Enrique Gil-Garcia with 2 points. 5 for Jake Ohana, including 1 3. 6 points for Radonjic Belevic, including 3 and 1 of 4 from the line. Andrews Osborne, 3 of 8 from 3-point range. For Horizon, 4 points for Turi Swinford, 11 for Ozzie Johnson, including 1 3. 13 points for Daquan Sample, including 3 and 2 of 2 from the line. Horizon is 2 of 7 from 3-point range.
All right, for rebounds, we had, first of all, from Andrews. Dylan McCaffey had 1. Arturo Sanchez had 1. Dennis Seven had 2. Enrique Gil-Garcia had 2. And Mula Chi had 1. Oh, and Radania Spavitz had 2 for a total of 8 rebounds. For Horizon, Coleon Davis has 1. Daquan Sample has 2. Terry Swinford has 3. Ozzie Johnson has 5. And Edward Pinkston has 3 for a total of 14. 14-8. The Horizon holds the lead in rebounds.
And Horizon leads it by 5 at the half. Take a break, come back with the second half in just a little bit. You're watching the NCSAA. Start off half number two, a 30-25 lead for Horizon. Out front with it is Swinford. Gets it back off the sample. Horizon being patient here to start this third quarter, and whistle and a foul. And be on Arturo Sanchez, his first, team first this half. And now Turi Swinford to the free throw line. I'm just going to go with the fact that 41 is probably Damian DuBois.
Damian DuBois?
It lists a center there. The other ones are forwards.
That's got to be him, man.
Did he make one or two of those free throws?
Oh. Did you see? One?
All right, so one out of. Underneath, this pops back out. And out of bounds. Now Swinford will bring it up into the front court here. 31-25 lead. That's where lurking left wing.
Oh, nice try for Seal.
And we got a whistle and a foul called. We'll go on.
Oh.
Radonjas Bilevich, that will be his third and team second.
Andrew's still staying their man-to-man defense. I don't know how they figure their match up there, but they do.
And that ball taken away.
Nice
really
pass.
Nice defensive play. Back in the front court. That shot erased by Ozzie Johnson on the layup from Chapman. Back the other way, we got a whistle and a charging foul.
Man, the guy was standing there for a long time. You'd have thought he would have gone around him. Just on one side or the other.
And the foul on Horizons. Guess that was on sample.
Okay.
Anyway, that's the team first this half, and back up the floor comes Andrews Osborne. Down the lane, that layup rattles around and out. Rebound put back up and in by Arturo Sanchez.
Let's see.
31-27, and a quick bucket on the other end of the floor. Making it now 33-27. Down to 6 minutes to go in the third. Jumper on the wing. That won't go from Chapman. Rebound tipped out of bounds.
The boys had it, but he just went right out of his hands. Slipped loose like a greased pig. All right, inbound.
Inside, that shot blocked. Left underneath, now three ball in the corner. That's no good from Gil Garcia. And now Horizon back out of there with it again. Swinford down the lane, has that taken right out of his hands. Well, we got a foul call. That will be on Arturo Sanchez. That's his second, team third.
Well,
free throw, good by Swinford.
Here comes 41 back in for Andrews. We have no idea who he is.
Second free throw, rattles around it in. 35-27 is the lead for Horizon. Back the other way. That shot wouldn't go, and the rebound clear out underneath my Pinkston. Now off to Swinford.
Okay, Andrews in her man-to-man defense. Pass underneath. No go.
Johnson shovels it back around into the corner. And that goes off the foot of Daquan Sample and out of bounds. They're going to say it went off of Andrews Osborne last.
All right, setting the ball up out front. Sample.
On the wing it goes for Johnson. Just a hold there. Hands back off to Swinford.
The last person I remember named Ozzie was Ozzie Smith. Ozzie Johnson here.
Down the lane goes that pass.
Wow.
Rebound underneath. Layup good on the foul.
Wow.
Bucket for Edward Pinkston.
Good strong move.
And the foul on Enrique Gil Garcia, his second, team fourth.
A nice job of going up and then hanging on to the ball, bringing it back down just a little bit, taking it back up to the defender's arm, came down raked across his back. Then they gave him the control for the layup. And nice, strong move.
Free throw here is off the mark. And the rebound comes down to Andrews Osborne. Baseline McPhee, that's blocked out of bounds. Underneath the shot, good, and the foul. Foul will be on Daquan Sample, that's his second, team second. Rising into the front court here.
Oh,
and the post.
That's got to be an off. Oh, we're going to call defensive.
And a foul on the inside. It'll be on Andrews Osborne.
Ooh.
And Dylan McAfee. That's his first. Team fifth. So jumper on the baseline
right.
Is good along two. As I think that's Damian Dubois, but I'm not 100% sure.
That's who we're gonna go with anyway. Number 41. Okay, Andrews is setting it up outside. Open shot. Put it in.
And three rattles around and in for Jake Ohana, and a timeout on the floor. We'll take one as well. It is a 39-32 lead for Horizon. Back here in just a moment. You're watching the NCSAA. So off the timeout, Horizon will bring it up into the front court here. And it will be Andrews Osborne basketball.
Yeah, Isaac is holding on to the Andrews guy, trying to keep him from getting the ball. Oh my.
And that should be a goaltending, and it will be, as Jake Ohana will get credit for the bucket.
Yeah, that one was, that was definitely goaltending. He had a quick move to the basket and put it up there before they could respond. That way, when they came in to block it, he was there too late and was already coming down.
So now Horizon to bring it up. And underneath,
oh, nice
layup
feed
for Ozzie Johnson. Yep. We have a whistle and a foul on the other end of the floor. So we go on Turi Swinford. I believe that is his third foul.
I think if he were, if you sent somebody to preview these teams, you're going to play them in the future, you wouldn't know how to what to say because they don't really play. They run down and foul each other and stop.
Yeah, there's a lot to be said for that.
Oh, did he make one then?
Yes, he did.
Made two.
Mm-hmm. 41-36 is the lead now for Horizon.
A little token full court pressure going on here.
And we've got
holding
whistle on a foul. It'll be on Jake Ohana. That's his first.
Oh, Han was slipping and grabbed that steal. Oh, he lost the ball out of his hand. That was Curry, not Swan. Let's see, what's 33? Oh, Splavich.
Swinford back over near side to Sample. Daquan holds there. Now working down the lane. Nope. Rebound underneath, put back up and in by Edward Pinkston.
Pinkston's had a good game. Played very tough in there. Good rebounding.
43-36. That ball swatted out of bounds, and it'll go back over to Horizon.
Okay.
Rising back up the floor. Swinford with it. Off on the wing. Three ball there.
Oh.
Is off the mark. Rebound put back up and in by Kuleon Davis.
Good job, Davis, going in and fighting for that rebound and getting a chance to put it right back in. Oh.
Three ball on the wing. That won't go for Ohana. And back up with it comes Horizon. Three ball on the wing. No good by Sample. Kicks back out front. Sample with it again. Down to around a minute to go in this third quarter. Yeah, pull down the lane, flips up a finger roll. That won't go. Rebound was tapped up, no. And we got a whistle and a foul.
That's Pinkston right in the middle of that again. Hey, he's had a good game today. Effective rebounding, a good score. Just an all-around good day.
Should have one in the bonus for free throws here. That's Ozzie Johnson to the line.
Sidney Curry checking in the lineup here.
Free throw rolls around and in for Johnson.
And
off the steal, a layup on the other end of the floor from Turi Swinford.
Yeah. Andrews have made a run at him, but now they're starting to pull back away again.
Baseline, it goes to Spilevich on the lane at that block. Going to try it again, no. Tip it up, no. Throw it up, no again. And we finally got a foul on the rebound. So a little bit of chippiness going on in this game, too.
Yeah, there's a couple guys right there on each team. Got on top people and shoved them right down on their shoulders. And then last time we got kind of a little angry and carried away with it.
That foul on Edward Pinkston. Pick up his first, team fourth. And it comes underneath, that shot blocked, taken away by Johnson up into the front court. And then we have another hard foul on this end of the court. And pretty soon, we're gonna have a little bit of something happening.
I think his teammates try to quiet him down. What was that, Swinford? And he refused to be quiet, and now he's gonna be
Well, I'm not real sure what's going on here, but well, this is where we're gonna have to pretty much completely guess as to what's going on, because we are not down there to see it.
Gonna be two shots, technical.
Well, I think Davis ended up getting the technical. So that'll be his first and the team fifth, I think. Then there was a foul.
It was a foul that shoved, what's his name, clear out of bounds.
None. Did they just boot somebody from the game? Mulucci was just told to go to the bench as free throw good by Ozzie Johnson. We'll have another one coming. Boy, this is interesting. And that one rattles around it in.
And I think Swinford, who got shoved out of bounds, I think. Well, anyway, he did go over to the Andrews guys and said something. I think he was trying to apologize, make some of it right.
Well,
we'll see if it does some good.
I'm not really sure what's going on, but it's getting borderline out of control. I think they're all kind of talking it over here.
Hey, we've a
couple of free throws from Chapman.
How about the free throws before that? Who made those? Did he make any?
Yes, it was two for Horizon, two for Andrews. Okay. Osborne. And now Andrews Osborne should get the ball here. The end of this whole thing, end of this quarter, I'm going to have to make sure we have the right score and everything, because we should only have a few seconds left in this third quarter. I have it as 50-38 Horizon, but I'm not 100% sure that's accurate.
That's what I got right now, too, but who knows?
On the last couple of seconds of this third quarter, three ball on the wing by Chapman. That won't go. Rebound put back up, no. And loose ball kicks out. And now Horizon to push it up, and that will do it for the third. At the end of the third quarter, Horizon leads it. I'm not 100% sure by how much. We're going to find out for you. I'll be back with the fourth quarter of this Division II championship. Start of the fourth quarter, it is 50-38. Amazingly enough, we have the right score after all that.
That we do.
And the reason that's amazing is because we cannot see the scoreboard. So
We're up here in the second level.
It's just us keeping track of it ourselves more times than not. Reverse layup won't go. And the rebound kicks out of bounds.
Well, I give him credit for it. Garcia tried to behind the backboard throw up a shot off the glass and get it, but he didn't have enough on the throw to get it on the glass. So he went clear over the rim and everything. All right, Chapman will take the ball in for Andrews. Okay, oh man.
Open three out front, that won't go. And the rebound down low to Horizon. Swinford into the front court here.
All right. We're gonna.
Swinford down the lane, forces up a shot, that won't go. Rebound down low. And we got a whistle and a jump ball. So it'll be Horizon basketball again. Inbounds pass comes way out to Daquan Sample, and he will hold it out near half court. Down to 7 minutes to go in the game. Sample down the lane, and they're going to call him for a charge. Sample will pick up his third and team sixth. Back up into the front court it comes on the baseline, Ohana. That won't go. And now cleared out. Outlet pass is intercepted, and then we have a tackle. It's turning into football here.
Melee.
It's the fourth foul in Sample. Team seventh, so one of the bonus coming up here. I guess it's not one in the bonus.
Nope. Not for what to do now, it's not.
So Andrews Osborne plays it in. Off the right side is Garcia. Now he gets it back. Kicks it off on the baseline.
Nice pass.
Down the lane, that shot's blocked as Ohana tried to run one up. Now Chapman with it. On the lane, that runner's no good. Rebound comes down to Johnson, who pushes it ahead, and the layup from Daquan Sample. 52-38. Gil Garcia with it, and that's stolen away. Ozzie Johnson into the front court will back it out. Back to Sample again, and we'll restart here. Sample goes far side, and that is not out of bounds. And it will be Horizon basketball. And we have a 30-second timeout to Horizon as they lead it 52-38. Take a break. Back with more in a moment. And a whistle and a foul out front on Tajon Chapman. That's his second foul. And now two shots coming up for Horizon as Turi Swinford heads to the free throw line.
Oh, my.
First one is good. Swinford will have one more coming here. And that is good. So Swinford with a pair. Back up with it comes Andrews Osborne. Pass over on the near side. Sydney Adams with it, left it along the baseline. Runner there won't go, this shot blocked. And loose ball on the floor. We got a whistle and a jump ball. And it will stay with Andrews Osborne. On the lane, got a whistle and another foul. Be on Edward Pinkston, that's his second. And free throws here. First one's off the mark. And Arnaud Duchesne will get set to fire up another one. And that rattles around it off.
Okay.
Rebound Horizon. They will bring it up, leading this game 54-38. Up front with it is Swinford, under 5 minutes now to go.
All right. We got Andrews in her man-to-man defense, holding the ball way out front of Swinford.
Yeah, and that pass picked off. Back to the way comes Andrews on the run. That won't go. And another foul.
Oh.
That will be on Arnaud Duchesne. That's his first. Well, a while ago it seemed like we were going to be back on schedule, but this game is not letting us get there.
Well, we had some blockbusters taking time.
First free throw misses. And the second one is good. One out of two. That trip for Smith, 55-38. That knocked away. Now played back out front. Down the lane, and the layup is good, and we got a timeout. So a full timeout. We'll be back here in just a little bit with more of this Division II matchup. Well, we played all of 4 seconds and had another foul. Arturo Sanchez picks up his third. Edward Pinkston gets his first free throw here. And in the meantime, this game is just blown up into kind of a blowout. 56-38. And now 57 as Pinkston makes a pair. Down the lane, that layup won't go by Gil Garcia. Now Horizon will bring it back up. If I have this clock somewhat right, we're under 4 minutes to go in the game.
You have 57-38?
Well, that's what I've got anyway.
Okay.
I might be off a point here or there, but I don't think down the stretch here it's going to matter a whole lot.
I think I put him on the wrong side once.
Swinford holds out front. Off to Sample, down the lane. Nope, he'll go to the free throw line.
What they do is they just automatically fall, and then somebody will get a whistle call.
Oh, well, I think Tayshaun Chapman pretty much hammered him that time around. So more free throws here. That rattles around it off. Free throw misses. So back up with it comes Andrews Osborne. That deflected out of bounds. That's along the baseline. And a good look underneath. And the layup there for Radonjic Spilevich. As Ryzen trying to work some clock here. Underneath, couple of good passes. And another foul. That's on Enrique Gil Garcia, that's his third.
We haven't had anybody foul out, have we?
Well, no, because they have 17 people and they all have three fouls. Free throw good by Pinkston. We'll have another one coming. I mean, seriously, if you look at their lineup, 3-3-3-3, and then a whole bunch of people with one. So one out of two from the line for Pinkston. I'm trying to work over here on the near side. Sample trying to work back off the far side. We have a whistle and a foul. Well, that'll be on Tayshaun Chapman. That's his fourth.
Oh, we're getting somebody close to going out then.
Terry Swinford to the free throw line. First one is good. Problem with this philosophy at this point is you're down by 20 with 2 minutes left. There's really no, I don't know. Second free throw here, that's good.
In all reality, the game is over.
It's been over for a while.
Yes. It is over.
And the post it goes. A little turnaround jumper is off the mark.
He stepped out of the bounds line.
He also traveled, but yeah. I think these refs are trying to get this game over with as much as possible. Front court comes Swinford. Double teamed. And timeout called by Horizon. We will take one as well. Go down the stretch here of this Division II championship. Back in a moment. Inside 2 minutes to go here. Andrews Osborne forces a steal down the lane. That layup missed. And now Horizon Bank back up in the front court.
He thought he was going to get hit, I think. And then they let him go in for the layup. Bless their heart, and he still missed it.
Sample. And then another foul. That should be the eye of the fifth on Trajan Chapman, but must not be. Free throw good by Daquan Sample. Bunch of substitutes in for Horizon now. Terrence Randall, Tony Jones.
And it's cleared the bench. I mean, all those who have not had a chance to play are now getting a chance.
Daquan Morrow in. He throw Reynolds around and in.
All right, here comes Andrew.
Kick it off the corner, three ball. That's good. That turned over, back down the lane, and the layup good by Enrique Garcia. And we've got a timeout. So we'll take one as well. I'll be back here in just a minute. So inbounds pass, comes up the floor, three ball on the wing, that's off the mark. And Andrews Osborne back up with it down the lane. That layup is good by Svim. And we got a whistle and a foul. That will be on Dylan McPhee. That's his second. Free throw there is good. Down of the wing, it goes to Gil Garcia. Left underneath, that won't go. Garcia back up, no. Loose ball on the court. And a whistle and a foul. That will go on Taquan Sample. That's his first. Free throw off the mark. And this one's good. As Ace Yang checks into the lineup for Andrews Osborne. Front court it comes. Three ball on the wing. That won't go. And down the middle is tipped off in the corner. Down to the last few seconds here. And up to the front court. That will not go. We have a whistle and a blocking foul. That will be on Tom Miltrovich. His first free throw here. Rattles around it in. Tony Jones with a couple more. Shot by Yang in the corner. That won't go. And this one finally comes to a close. Final score 66-47. The win for Horizon as they will take home the Division II championship for the 2017 NCSAA. Final scoring totals, first of all, for Andrews Osborne. Eight points for Tajon Chapman, including 2 of 2 from the free throw line. Arnaud Duchesne with 1 point, he was 1 of 4 from the line. 5 for Arturo Sanchez, he was 1 of 2 from the stripe. Denise Vim with 5 points, including 1 3. 4 points for Enrique Gil Garcia. 10 points for Jake Ohana, including 2 threes. 8 points for Radanja Spilevich, he was 1 of 4 for the free throw line. Andrews Osborne, 4 of 13 from 3-point range. For Horizon, Curleon Davis with 2 points, 1 for Marcus Smith. He was 1 of 4 from the free throw line. Tony Jones, 4 of 4 from the line for a total of 4 points. 7 points for Edward Pinkston. He was 3 of 5 from the free throw line. 16 points for Ozzie Johnson, including a 3, and 3 of 4 from the line. 13 points for Turi Swinford. He was 7 of 8 from the line. 19 points for Daquan Sample, including a 3. He was 4 of 6 in the free throw line. Horizon, 3 of 10 from 3-point range.
Okay, for rebounds, first of all, for Andrews, we had Dylan McPhee for 1, Tajon Chapman for 2, Ahmad Duchesne for 1, Arturo Sanchez for 2, Dennis 7 for 3, Enrique Gil Garcia for 3, Mulu Chi for 1, Radana Splavik with 4, and number 41 with 2 for a total of 19. 19 rebounds for Andrews for Horizon, and Colion Davis with 2, Daquan Sample with 3, Terry Swinford with 5, Marcus Smith had one. Roger Smith, 7. Edward Pinkston, 14 of them today. And Damian Dubois had 2 for a total of 34. So Horizon won the game in the rebound battle, 34-19.
All right, and that's it for this one. We'll take a break, come back with Boys Division 4D Championship here in just a few minutes.